Bernard's Magic Flute, Robert Fobb's music with Emmanuel Pau, and the Rotterdam Philharmonic Orchestra was led in that recording by Yannick Nezet-Séguin, and Fobb's composer born in 1939. I'm Lynn Warfel, glad you could join me.
This is 91.1 KCCM Moorhead Fargo.
Support comes from Unglued's 9th Annual Craft Fest, 5 to 9 Friday, February 22nd, and 9 to 4 Saturday the 23rd at Fargo's Plains Art Museum. Handmade crafts and their makers, workshops open to all, and a craft beer garden. Ungluedmarket.com.
In the weather forecast for the Red River Valley, cloudy skies with snow, 2 to 4 inches possible today, high temperatures in the 20s. Tonight, cloudy skies, some light snow into the evening, another inch of accumulation possible with low temperatures in the single digits and teens. And then for tomorrow, Thursday, cloudy skies, a chance of light snow. High temperatures mainly in the 20s with northwest winds.
Join Allison Young weekday mornings at 10 for Morning Glories, a daily exploration of a full-length classical masterwork. Become a fan of Classical NPR on Facebook and find out what's coming up each day. Lately that there's a big fascination with DNA testing and finding out your heritage and tracing your genealogy. There's even a show on public television all about that now, Finding Your Roots. Well, wouldn't it be neat, like Maurice Ravel, to know what your roots are and then not only be able to celebrate them, but write down a big piece of music pretty much dedicated to them. His mother was Basque, and he was so proud of the Spanish part of his heritage. He was very pleased with his own Spanish Rhapsody that's coming up. This is music for Harp Consort, the Harp Consort number 3 by William Laws. Thank you. jazz music, harp consort music, the consort number 3 in G, played by Maxine Islander and the group called Les Voix Humaines. Hmm. Hope you're doing well on this Wednesday. I'm Lynn Warfel, and this is an entry march. If you need to have your entrance noted and not missed, this is what you want to use. The entry march of the Boyars is by Johann Halvorsen, played by the Slovak Philharmonic Orchestra. March of the Boyars, Johann Halvorsen's music, and the Slovak Philharmonic Orchestra led by Kenneth Jean. Well, these are some popular portions of Beatrix Smetana's Bartered Bride, the overture and two dances, with the Frankfurt Radio Symphony Orchestra led by Eliyahu Ingvall. Thank you. From the Bartered Bride, Baker Smith and his music with the Frankfurt Radio Symphony Orchestra, led by Eliyahu Inbal.
You've heard of Beethoven and Mozart, right? But how many of classical music's black composers can you name? For this Black History Month, I've put together a collection of 9 performances to help you celebrate the musical side of Black History Month. I'm Garrett McQueen, inviting you to visit our website for 9 performances to help you celebrate Black History Month. That and much more at classicalmpr.org.
Support for this program on Classical Minnesota Public Radio comes from Park Square Theater, presenting Antigone, an ancient tale exploring a family torn apart by power, pride, and greed. This modern adaptation is fierce and powerful, and it also boasts an all-female cast. You can find out more at parksquaretheater.org. You can find out more about a whole lot of things, including ways to share the power of classical music, at our website, classicalmpr.org. This is a sonata for cello. It's by Beethoven. It's from his Opus 102 collection, the first one of a couple of sonatas that are in there. Misha Maisky is the cellist, and the pianist is Marta Argerich.